guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new here, my name is Steph. Thank you so much for watching. Today I'm going to be sharing with you a few different ways to style leather trousers for fall. Today I'm going to be styling the Aritzia Melina pants. These are arguably some of the most popular pants right now across social media, especially on TikTok. My For You page is just flooded with people talking about these pants. And I happen to own some, so I'm gonna capitalize on that trend and share with you guys a couple ways to style it. Like with my leather jacket video, I'm going to be breaking up the looks into the temperature ranges with early fall. Again, that's in the, you know, low 20s all the way to the mid-teens, then mid-fall, which is definitely in the teens. If we're lucky, we'll get a couple days up around 20, but usually it sits around 15, 16, and can drop down to about 10. And then finally, I will end up with late fall. Late fall here can be best case scenario 10 degrees, worst case scenario negative 10 degrees. So it really just depends. I'm gonna try and share with you a couple warmer outfits, a few more layers to help bridge that gap between late fall and winter. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you find these outfits useful. And don't forget, I do have a 10% discount code still for Anna Luisa. It's StephanieM10. I will put it up on the screen and it'll also be linked down in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned if you're ready for the looks.